It is a Vlogmas day at Manton, and it's currently almost 10 o'clock, and I just did my makeup, did some eyeliner, and did some, like, foundation. I also did some, like, red under this eye and green under this eye, because it's like a Christmas party that we're going to, like I said yesterday's vlog, that we're going to my dad's work's Christmas party, and we have to leave by 10:30. I literally woke up this morning at, like, 7:30. I was watching a YouTube video, then my phone died, and then I fell back to sleep, and then my mom kind of woke me up at, like, I think it was, like, 9:30, or not something like that, because my phone died, so, like, I couldn't check my phone, and my phone didn't go off. My mom was yelling, was like, Alex, wake up, like, wake up, and I woke up, and I was like, yes, and she was like, are you up and ready? We have to leave by 10:30, and I was like, what? So I couldn't see what time is it, so I didn't know if it was like 10 or if it was like 9 or 9:30, and then I kind of woke up. And then my phone was dead, so I had to charge it. So then I got my laptop, because I have to import my last footage for the vlog so I can edit in the car. And it was like, I think like 10:20, 10:30, mom's like, make sure your brother's up, so I had to go wake up my key. And stuff. So I'm pretty much ready, because every single year we have this, I usually am like late. Last year, I saw I was at college because I did take a placement test. So like right after I did that, I had to go to the party and stuff. But yeah, I'm just gonna have my outfit. I'm just wearing some jeans. I'm also just wearing a red flannel. I was gonna wear a scarf, not a scarf, a sweater. And then I have my hair. I'm probably gonna do something to my hair. Or something, like put in little buns or something, so it's a little bit cute. But I'm just wearing a red flannel and my jeans. And yeah, hopefully this video will get imported, so then I can import it, put my shoes on, put on deodorant, perfume, grab my phone charger, because I know it's not going to be a charger all the way in, and then probably head downstairs. And yeah, I'm probably not gonna vlog at the Christmas party. I'm probably gonna leave my camera here, but I might try to get some clips on my phone and stuff of like the food and like the party and stuff, because usually there's games there and stuff. But yeah, probably see you guys when I get home, which I don't know when that's gonna be, probably around like 1 or 2. So yeah. Hey guys, so it is currently like 3:30, it's almost 3:40, and we just got home from the Christmas party. I'm currently just laying in bed. We literally just got home probably about like 10 minutes ago, at least. And so I'm so exhausted. And so, but it was good. We did a scavenger hunt, which I honestly thought that was going to be really good, because I was like, oh, like I kind of know my dad's office, like area and stuff. But then that was really difficult because we had a list of things to like find, and like it was all Christmas, so I was like trying. But we got, I think we got 5 items and stuff, which wasn't that bad. It was like a Santa, a Christmas tree, a king and cane, and then we also had to find a list, but we were to have the list because we had the list. And so we did that, and we also did a like little wrap thing that we have like tinfoil, it's like some ring wrap, and there's stuff like wrapped around there. And we have like mittens, and then the next person next to you has like a dice, if you roll a double, you get to like move it to the next person. So this has been our second year doing that. So we played that, it was really good. Saving one, some alcohol, it was just like mini little alcohol stuff and some other stuff. There was a pregnancy test in one of them, there was a drug test and one of them, and then there was like napkins, one of them last year, there was a lot of like candy and like stuff. Also means that we got lottery tickets because we had like a questionnaire about like my dad's workers and stuff that people had to ask me to try to figure out like how many people. So Simon won one, I won one, we didn't win nothing. And then we had like the white elf that we usually do. And me and Simon, because usually last year everyone got to open something. It usually was alcohol, but this year there was like a couple of alcohol, there was like hot sauce and like mugs this year, but like all three of us didn't open one, but my parents did. So that was kind of cool. Then my mom got something, she got like a candle holder and stuff. It was good. The food is literally every single year is always really good, because there's the meatballs that I eat every single year, and the mac and cheese was not cookies this year, but there was like other stuff, and I ate a lot, so now I'm like really full. Like, I'm a little bit hungry since we did eat like around like 12, and I think we were done by like 1, and then to have all the games and stuff. So I was still kind of hungry, but I was kind of like tired and stuff because we did this kind of hurry right before the food. It sucks we had to wait, but yeah, I'm just gonna kind of lay in bed. I uploaded the vlog when I was waiting for my sister at our old high school. It sucks because I was like trying to upload it and it wouldn't upload it from iMovie to YouTube, so I just saved it, uploaded it from YouTube. I was like the app and it went through, and then I just did the thumbnail because I already had the thumbnail already done last night. I just didn't add the thumbnail to it once I was uploading because I didn't have my computer. And yeah, I'm pretty much just gonna chill. It's literally Thursday. Christmas is literally Wednesday, which is really crazy. My mom's birthday is also on Tuesday because the night of my mom's birthday is on Christmas Eve. And yeah, I'm probably just gonna lay in bed. Later on tonight, we're probably gonna do the gingerbread house, so I'll probably have clips of us doing the gingerbread house. Because our parents usually go out for shovel bullet, but my mom's gonna go out tonight, so it's just gonna be my dad's one, and we'll probably do a gingerbread house tonight. But yeah, I'm probably just gonna honestly lay in bed and watch my YouTube videos. And I'll probably vlog a little bit later on today. But yeah. Potty paper? Oh, perfect. I'm just gonna go. Go potty! Go potty! Oh, okay. Oh, it's Pluto. Everybody gonna go potty? No potty? But it's currently like 9 o'clock. Me and Sammie are gonna do the gingerbread house. Bear, are you gonna help us? Bear. But we're about to do the gingerbread house. It's like a little mini one. Bear, are you gonna help, Booger? Are you gonna help? But we're about to do the gingerbread house. Which I'm probably gonna do a time lapse of us. If you couldn't, this is what it's supposed to look like. And there's all the stuff that's in there. We made one a couple of years ago that I vlogged and stuff, but I don't remember it. Let me bring it back inside. Come on, dog. Dork head. Let's see if I can open this in one hand. Open this with one hand. That's not breaking out. Oh no, there's a little pipe bag. There's a pipe bag, there's icing, and then you have the little house part, and then all the candy. Oh, look, the little candy cane.
Oh my.
I know, that thing is huge. And then the icing, which kind of looks like ketchup. And then there's more. I don't know what that is. And then this.
Are these the wheel?
Or the wheel?
The clay.
Oh, look at the little lights! Those things are so cute! Yeah, we're about to start building it up.
This looks so easy.
I know, because look. It's just that little thing. All the little candy cane is supposed to be one of those little light sticks. Mm-hmm. Bubba, what are you doing? Hi, Bear. Done with our gingerbread house. We're gonna do a little house tour. We didn't put nothing on the side because we didn't want to. That said, it's coming undone. Oh, look, we got little Christmas lights with a little red roof. We got a little candy cane. Good job, Sammie. Good job.
Oh, my. Not good.
I know, because the icing was like all chunky and stuff. So we put it in the water that you guys saw. And it was a mess. We still have like fondue. And like red icing. So we might kind of do the sides. But that's pretty much the final result of that. Our little Christmas tree, little gingerbread house. Yeah, so it is currently 11 o'clock. It's 11:06 right now, and I just need some food. Some hot pockets, and I just put ranch all over it. Watching some YouTube videos. You guys just saw that we did a gingerbread house and stuff, so we put that together. And then my parents just got home probably like 30 minutes ago, but now there's a big food. And like the lights were off and the car was here. And I was like, are my parents home? Because like, I didn't see my mom's keys, I didn't see her purse. And I was like, so I opened the basement door and I was like, Mom? And she was like, yes, honey. I was like, making sure you guys were home. Because it kind of scared me because it was like 11 o'clock and I'm like, on in. And then pull up. Didn't hit the door because I was up. So it was like a little bit weird, but it was just me in a gingerbread house. I'm probably going to end this vlog because I'm probably going to watch YouTube videos, eat, and then fall asleep because literally when we got home from the Christmas party, I literally went upstairs, put on sweatpants, literally the sweatpants I literally wore yesterday because they're Sammie's and they're so comfy and stuff, and I just put them on. And then I just hopped into bed, and then I fell asleep around like 5:30, and then I woke up at 6:30, and then I woke up at 7:30, and then about like almost 9, I was like, oh, Sammie, you want to make our gingerbread house? We did that, and it looks so cute, because we're trying to like do little Christmas lights. We didn't really decorate it, but we kind of like put it together, which was so much easier, because I remember like 3 years ago we did one. It was the most difficult thing to put together. But I'm gonna end this vlog. Today's vlog was probably really short, but you guys kind of saw that we've been in gingerbread house and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna end today's vlog. Hope you guys liked it. There's literally like, I think like 4 days left, 5 more days left. I think it's like, tomorrow's Friday. And Christmas is Sunday. I mean, not Sunday, Wednesday. So like, 6 more days left, which is really weird because then once Vlogmas is gonna be over. But I'm planning on vlogging like, my birthday and like New Year's Eve if we end up doing something, because I know 2 years ago we did bowling, and then last year me and Caitlin were hanging out, and that was actually really fun, and I was gonna vlog, but we didn't know what we were gonna do, but then we ended up like just chilling at her house, and it was pretty fun and stuff. So I'm probably gonna do like more vlogs for 2020 stuff if stuff happens, or if I just want to kind of vlog, so it might be random vlogs for 2020. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning.